This one's for the pasta lovers out there. Baked feta spaghetti squash that is going to give your regular pasta a run for its money. Spaghetti squash can be a really big pain in the butt to cut, so you're gonna need a really sharp knife. Pain in the butt, but it's all gonna be worth it. Drizzle with olive oil, some sea salt, add some garlic, add a generous amount of feta, and a lot of cherry tomatoes. And bake for about an hour. Pop with some basil and a little drizzle of balsamic glaze. Creamy, cheesy spaghetti squash.